Tankers. Argentina emerging as crude oil export destination. Argentina is expected to contribute more export seaborne cargoes of crude oil as production ramps up, while consumption isn't. In its latest weekly report, shipbroker Gibson said that the explosive growth in America's crude production has repeatedly focused on prospects in the United States, Guyana, Brazil, and Canada. Shipbuilding industry entering a new growth era. Demand for green ships is expected to boom over the coming years, already prompting the reopening of decommissioned shipyards, especially in China, while yard utilization percentages are also on the rise. In its latest weekly report, shipbroker Intermodal commented that during the first 6 months of 2023, a total of 719 vessels have been contracted, out of which 24.2 were bulkers, 23.9 were oil tankers, crude, can't thwang 9 were oil tankers, crude tan, products, 9.46 were containers, 5.1 carriers. Ship recycling bogged down as monsoon period is in full swing. The ship recycling activity has been slow so far, with minimal transactions. In its latest weekly report, shipbroker Clarkson Plateau Hellas said that market conditions are rather sluggish this week, where few, if any, transactions are being negotiated, creating a sluggish vibe within the recycling community. Bahamas Maritime Authority. We will support our Greek shipping clients as they navigate unprecedented challenges. The Bahamas Maritime Authority held its annual Greek seminar late last week in order to inform its partners in the local market on its activities and the recent developments in the IMO MEPEC 80 session, which updated the shipping industry's commitment to decarbonization. More newbuilding orders reported as Greek ship owners are making moves. Newbuilding activity grew this past week with more orders being reported. In its latest weekly report, shipbroker Allied said that Dynacom's ordering stole the show this week, as news of additional contracting came to light along with confirmation of older newbuildings placed on order. Tankers. Rates fall while ships' prices keep their cool. The tanker market has experienced significant downward pressure so far in 2023, but this hasn't affected ship prices as much. In its latest weekly report, Shipbroker Exclusive said that one of the most discussed new measures against Russia is the sanction of crude oil and products along with the price cap. In June 2022, the EU adopted a sixth package of sanctions that, among others, prohibits the purchase, import, or transfer of seaborne crude oil and certain petroleum products from Russia to the EU.